So a lot of people keep recommending me buying the Norwich SC24. Do you think this is something I should look into?
Yeah, definitely. It's the one and only D.R.E.
Dr. Dre, Lil Buck. IAA 2017, yay or nay? Let's find out. So here we have a very new revolver, and the best feature on it is obviously the scope. We all know the situations, we have a revolver, there's a target out, you know, 1,000 meters, and you think, how am I gonna hit him? So here we have the scope, not just with a, you know, 2x magnification, but we can turn it up to a 6x magnification. So the company that makes the revolver already developing a revolver that shoots even farther. It will come with a 40x magnification scope, you know, just in case if you need that extra range and extra zoom to hit your target. So a lot of you guys have been hating on my illuminated crosshair I used in a video a few weeks ago. So here now we have a selection of super simple black crosshairs. Let me know which ones you like. Number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let me know in the comments what you like best. If your girlfriend is always complaining that you shouldn't sit with your dirty cargo pants on your couch, you should buy one of those, because you can't see dirt here. Now we're at my favorite pistol manufacturer booth, Glock. They're from Austria, and let me show you guys their different pistols, because there's so many of them. Let me show you every single one. So right here we have the Glock 23 Gen 4, a very special pistol. What makes this Glock so different to all the other Glocks? Very special model, Glock 19 Gen 4. Glock 22, what's so different about this model is, here in the Glock 17 Gen 4 we have, this is the Glock 34, and this Glock, Glock 35, very different Glock, because here in the Glock 19 Gen 4 we have something very different, which is, this Glock 34 is also made in Austria. This Glock 34 is made in Austria. It's another pistol that, this Glock has a red dot on it. This Glock 17T is very special because it's blue. This one is a lot different to the blue one because it's red.
So I think those guys didn't really understand that it's an indoor fair.
This owl looks so aggressive. I think she doesn't like to take pictures.
This is a Glock 22. Here on top we have the slides, the grip, just like this Glock 17. We can rack like this because on this Glock 17 we have the standard slide, standard grip, standard inner barrel, standard hammer unit, just a standard Glock.
So I'm on the way to the ASG booth because I'm having a problem with the M40A3. Hopefully they can help me out.
So I own one of those ASG M40A3s and I have a problem with the 45 degree pistons here because it doesn't properly engage with the pistons, so I have some problems with racking the board and the friction is too high. Do you know how I can fix that? So a lot of people keep recommending me buying the Norwich SC24. Do you think this is something I should look into?
Yeah, definitely. It's the one and only D.R.E. Dr. Dre, Lil
Buck. You know I'm mobbing with the D-O-double-G. So you think this one would fit my personality as an airsofter, like the sharpshooter type?
Maybe.
Okay, all right. Thank you so much for your advice. On this Glock 17, we have a standard slide. On this Glock 17 Gen 4, we have the standard slide, standard barrel, standard grip, standard trigger, another Glock. This Glock 17 is used by the Austrian police, but it has a silencer adapter on it, which makes it very different to all the other Glocks here. This Glock is made in Austria, and just like any other Glock, here in the Glock 23, we have a little bit shorter grip, but the mag stands out just a little more like on the Glock. This Glock 4 has a red dot on it, which makes it very practical.
We all know the problem that once you shoot an elk, you don't really know how should I carry his head home to put it above my chimney. So here this company already designed a backpack just for those people. You know, you kill the elk, you chop off the head, put it in a backpack, and you're ready to go. What I don't like about the show is waiting for consultants to have free time for me.
Grab it. The first thing you
do. You see? What are they doing? Talking about whatever, I have no idea. We need a sponsorship from UFPro, that's why we're here.
There's no way you need an Urban SG24.
You need
an
Urban
SG24. You can have everything I tried at 0.46. Oh,
excuse me, sir. Dominic.
So we're here at the Römer booth, and this is the old Sniper Rifle, but they just did a cooperation with the Sigual, and here we have the new model. Oh, look how fancy it looks. For the people who think a normal Tommy gun is just not gangster enough, here we go. So I wanna buy those two Golden Desert Eagles, how much would that be? That's interesting. There's so much weird stuff at the IWE. What is this for? Done with our short tour at IWA, now 10 hours are over, and if you want to know how it feels like that. Alright guys, IWA is over for us. We're back at the press area, kind of exhausted after 10 hours of this business-to-business fair. It's really exhausting. I mean, it's lots of people in suits trying to network with each other. If you've never been to a fair like this, I definitely recommend it if you're really passionate about guns and airsoft. But be aware that after a few hours it gets really, really exhausting. Hope you guys don't take this video too seriously. We're just messing around. If you want to see more of the tech part and, you know, some new products that are out in the airsoft industry, you can go head over to Ivan's channel, GSP Airsoft. They're talking about more specific, more airsoft specific stuff and not messing around like we're doing it. So yeah, I see you guys next Thursday. Glock 23, Glock 19, Glock 22, Glock 17, Glock 34, Glock 30, Glock 19, Gen 4, this Glock 30, Glock 22, this Glock 7, Glock 17, this Glock 17, here in the Glock 23, Glock 23, Glock 19, Glock 22, Glock 34, Glock 34.